Picasso could actually have appeared twice on this list, as he inspired Lester to Premier League survival after joining them on a free in 2014, but his move to Inter a decade before represented even better value. After starting only 9 games for Madrid in 2003-04 season, the Argentina international instantly scoring prowess, but Lazio supporters could have been forgiven for thinking the German goal machine was past his best when he rocked up in Rome at age 33. Any doubters were soon silenced though. The striker had a hand in 5 of the 6 goals Lazio netted on his debut, with Closer going on to strike an injury time winner against Roma, then rivals that October. Closer ended his career in 2016 as the club's joint highest all-time non-Italian scorer. Number 10, Paul Pogba, Manchester United to Juventus, 2012. Now, I don't mean the second night Pogba went to Juve on a free transfer, that hasn't really worked out, but the first time cannot be disputed as a huge success. On a purely financial level, this must rank as the greatest free transfer of all time. After signing Pogba for free in 2012, Juventus sold him back to Manchester United for a world record fee of $89 million 4 years later. He developed into one of the world's finest midfielders at Juve and played a huge part in their four trophy seasons. Successful midfield as the size vice captain and dedicated penalty taker. His professionalism has been an asset to the squad, and even as he nears his mid-30s, he doesn't seem to be slowing down. He became the first player in Champ League history to register 9 assists in a single season in 2017-18, and has helped Liverpool win everything possible since he's joined. And while his net name might not be as big as the others on this list, he's still been a fantastic signing. Seriously disrupted by injuries, and however, Larsson's most decisive impact came in the 2006 Champions League final when he set up both of Barca's goals as they came from behind to defeat Arsenal. So he has a place on the list due to that. Number 18, Miranda, Sao Paulo to Atletico Madrid in 2011. While exciting young Brazilians are usually snapped up, Barcelona and Real Madrid, it was Atletico who moved smartly in 2011. Atleti agreed a pre-contract agreement that January to sign the defender at the end of the season. In Spain, Miranda seemingly turned into one of Europe's most modernised and reliable arms, winning a La Liga, the Europa League, and reaching the 2014 Champions League final as he became a key part of Atletico's golden. Stages of his because there are a lot of good ones, but I think I'll probably give it to Robert Lewandowski, Borussia Dortmund to Bayern, simply because of how long he was there for and the impact he had. But definitely, if I'm going off value, it's probably Paul Pogba, because they managed to get such a huge profit for him. But all of those 20 were amazing, and yeah, as I said,